Hello?
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
It's a big place. Maybe they're on the other side of the house.
Stay here. I'll have a look. What's this? Just take this.
Every day your silence weighs a little. Every day your silence.
What was that?
Please do not touch the boiler.
I need the key. What's this?
Sunday, June.
I need the key. It's wet shut. It looks important. I need the key.
The Great Depression.
Wait, don't.
Excuse me? Do you know where I can find Jeremy Hartwood?
Of course not.
McCarthy, what are you doing? I told you not to lose sight of the girl.
Don't you worry, Mags. I'll find that little rascal.
Who are you people? What are you doing here?
I'm sorry about all this, but I'm looking for my uncle. His name is Jeremy Hartwood.
What are you doing, child? You shouldn't be alone. Go find McCarthy.
Who are you? Are you here for the Fae Dodo?
Go upstairs now.
My name is Emily Hartwood. I'm the niece of Jeremy Hartwood. This is Detective Carnby.
The police? Why are you here?
No, I'm a private investigator. Sorry to bother you. My client's worried about her uncle. He's a patient here at Dorsetto. If you don't mind, could you direct us where to find him?
No, I can't. Jeremy has gone missing. If you leave your information, I will make sure to contact you.
Wait, he ran away?
No, he won't leave the house. He's around here somewhere, and both of our orderlies are looking for him.
That's unacceptable. Where's Dr. Gray? I want to speak with him immediately.
Fine. I'll ask him. Wait here and don't touch anything.
Do you want to see Jeremy's room?
Can you show us?
Follow me.
Thank you. Strange kid.
Let's look around, see what we can find.